Well, tonight's OIO Prep Profile, Frank Altieri had the chance to talk to a WAPOC standout right after a WBL victory. Here's more with Frank.
In basketball, the game is often won and lost in the paint. Junior Mackenzie Wilson is proving to be a complete player for Wapakoneta, especially under the hoop.
Most definitely. Rebounding is one of my strongest suits that I've been working on, and they told me as a freshman, like, you're going to be our rebounder, so that's what I've done.
Her ability to score and rebound in the post has lifted her team this season, and head coach Rusty Allen has enjoyed what she brings to the table.
When the shot goes up and you got an opportunity to, just limit them to one shot, her ability to just, go get that ball, she has a nice reaction off the rim. That means a lot to a team when you're coming down a stretch like that and you need that rebound to, limit the possessions.
Wapakoneta's most recent matchup with Bath came down to the wire, and it was Wilson's 2-for-2 outing at the free throw line that helped seal the deal.
Well, coming in this season, I knew that I would be getting more fouls this year, being in the paint and being a stronger person. So I've just, every practice, after the practice, I shoot 10 free throws every day just to work on it and make them better.
Wilson is known for answering in big ways when called upon, and Coach Allen reflected on her growth as a player.
Every night we see some improvement from her. We ask a lot from her. She is a girl that, had to step up, before as a freshman, take a load off of some of our girls. We just like to see that growth that we're seeing from her year after year.
Finally, after the WBL victory, Wilson is encouraged by her team's progress.
We have definitely grown. We started off a little rocky, but we just have formed this motto this year that we're going to bounce back and focus on the WBL, and that's what we did tonight.
In Wapakoneta, for WOSN, I'm Frank Altieri.